So you don't have the data types here. So this is how you're going to add. Go to File, go to Options, go to Customize Ribbon, and choose Main Tabs, choose Data, and then Data Type, click, and Add. Oh, sorry. So make sure this one is also the Main Tabs, and then click New Group, and then rename that as Data Type. Click, and then Add. So now move this to maybe here, and then click OK. Now you can see the data type is here. And pick this stock. That's it.